अस्सलाम वालेकुम ग्रेड फाइव, वी वर डूइंग द चैप्टर नंबर 7। टुडे आई एम एक्सप्लेनिंग द चैप्टर नंबर 7 लेसन नंबर 3। दिस इज़ द लास्ट टॉपिक ऑफ अ वॉल्यूम चैप्टर, सो लेट्स सी व्हाट वी हैव इन द लेसन नंबर 3। वी विल कवर द वॉल्यूम इन सेंटीमीटर क्यूब एंड मीटर क्यूब, हाउ वी कैन कैलकुलेट इट, व्हाट हाउ वी कैन मेजर द वॉल्यूम इन सेंटीमीटर क्यूब एंड द मीटर क्यूब, एंड द सेकेंड इज व्हाट how we can find out the volume of a cube and cuboid by using the formula. In the previous class we were done with the units calculation, we were calculating the units. If the units are not given, if they are giving you the measurement, how you will measure it, we will learn in today's class, which is on a page number 153. Let's see this is a cuboid is basically made up of 1 centimeter cubes. What is the volume of it? 1 centimeter of each one. 1, 2, 3, 4. We have a total 4. And volume is basically a 1 into 1 into 1 centimeter. You will multiply. Similarly, how is the similar to find the volume of this cube? The length of each cube is 1. The area of each face of the cube is 1. The volume of 1 cubic is of 1 centimeter. And how many we have right now? The cubic centimeter in the unit of a volume is basically a centimeter cube. And right now we have a 1, 2, 3, 4. So its volume is a 4, 1 centimeter cube. So you will write its volume is 4 cm cube. The solids below are basically made up of 1 centimeter cube. And you have to find out the volume of each cube. How many? In the cubic, you know that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. ठीक है, तो the number of 1 centimeter cubes are basically 6. And in the skill B figure, how you can calculate, and the volume of a figure 8A is 6 centimeter cube. In the B one, we have a one number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we have a total 8. Then the volume of this one figure B is also a 8 centimeter. Okay, this is a meter cube. They are just changing the unit. In the previous one we were having a centimeter, and in this one we have a meter, so it will be covered the meter cube. When we are multiplying 3 units of meter, it will give you the cubic meter. Okay, the rest of the calculation will be same. The length of each edge of the cube is 1 meter. The area of each face of the cube is basically 1 meter. So the volume of the cube is 1 cubic meter. The solid billows are made up of a 1 cubic meter. What is the volume of each solid? Look at this. There is 1 inside of this one. So you can calculate the number of 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. They have 6 faces right now. And the volume will be 6. Similarly, when we are finding the volume of a B, it will be the 8. Let's see, 1 centimeter cube were used to make a cuboid. Its length is 5 centimeter, breadth is 3 centimeter, the height is 2 centimeter, and the volume of the cuboid is, length is always like this, and breadth, the area which is touching the surface, that will be called the breadth. And what is the height? The height is going making the always make a 90 degree angle with the breadth. Okay, how many cubes are there in a layer? 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3 layers. Okay, 3 over there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We have a total 5, and we have a total 3 layers. 5, and it will be the 10 20, and there will be 30. There are 5 into 3, it means it will be 15 cubes on the top layer. Since there are 2 layers, that will be 15 multiplied by 2, it's equal to 30 cubes altogether. The volume of this cuboid is 30 centimeter. Each 1 centimeter cube has a volume of a 1 centimeter. We can calculate it. We can also find the volume by multiplying the length into breadth into height. Simply multiply it. 2, 3 is a 6, 6, 5 is a 50, 6, 5 is a 30. Similarly, you can multiply 5, 3 is a 30, 5, 3 is a 15, 15, 2 is a 30. So the volume of a cuboid is equal to length into breadth into height. You can say that 5 into 3 into 2 is equal to 30. The volume of the cuboid is 30 centimeter. Your home task is you have to practice the question of a chapter number 7, lesson number 3. Question number 1, 2 and 3 you have to do in the book, page number 158 and 159. Don't forget to maintain your index. Don't forget to maintain your notebook. You have to write the date, lesson, content, each and everything in your notebook, and then write the question number 1 and question number 2 and 3 done in book, which is on a page number 28 and 29. Okay, for your assistance, I am sharing the answer of this one. You can check later after solving your task. Okay class, that's the end of the today's lecture. So Allah Hafiz and keep practicing it.